Hi, I'm Drew Finn. I'm here for ExpertVillage.com. I'm a professional home inspector, and I'm going to show you how to install a ceiling fan today. Now, one of the final steps is to install the blades to the motor base. Remember, as I showed you when it was down on the ground, we insert one screw in, line it up, snug it in, and then we'll line up the second screw. Okay, so it's a little loose there, so we have room to play. Get the second one lined up, and we're good to go. Kind of awkward. If you had another hand or two, it would be handy, but obviously, we only have two. Okay, we snug that up. I'm using a Phillips because it's easier to get the screw started and aligned, but I keep a flat one to snug it up good and tight. You get good torque on it, so you tighten it up real good. Now, we've got the blades on the paddles. I've snugged all of them as I went along, but now that we've got it done, I'm just going through and rechecking to make sure we got them all torqued down. And they're torqued down about the same. And so we'll go through and do the rest of those. And then we're ready to power up and see how this runs.